Know that although Balto gets most of the recognition, the real hero of the 1925 Sarum Run was Togo. The 12-year-old husky led his sled dog team through 260 miles of blowing Alaskan blizzard to deliver emergency diphtheria serum to Nome. Balto, however, received most of the fame because he led the final 55 miles. Togo got his own film starring Willem Dafoe in 2019.